that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our mains answer writing series, in which what we do, we daily give you a question of which you have to write the answer. So in this way we give you a question for practice which you have to write. So let's see what is the question for today. So today's question is, last month government stepped in to limit onion exports with a view to contain their rising prices. In your opinion, is this fear justified? So you have to justify that whether this decision of government to step in to limit the onion exports so as to control its increasing prices was fair or not. So you also have to justify your opinion, whether you give opinion in favor or against. Obviously, in UPSC you have to maintain a balanced approach, so you have to give your opinion on both the sides of the coin, and then you have to justify both these sides. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks that are allotted for it are 15. So those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative that targets your mains part of civil services examination. So daily one question will be given to the students. So it is given to students which have joined for our daily mains answer writing initiative. So questions, the broad plan of asking the questions is in the following manner. That is, on Monday and Tuesday we ask you questions from previous year mains papers. So this ensures that you do the coverage of previous year papers as well. And on Wednesday and Thursday, the questions are given to you from previous month current affairs or issues. So today is Thursday, and you can see that the question is from your last month. So this will help you in revising the last month current affairs also. And then on Friday and Saturday, the questions are given to you from the respective week, that is the week that has been that is undergoing. So for this week you will for this week current affairs you will be getting questions tomorrow and day after tomorrow, because tomorrow is Friday and day after tomorrow is Saturday. So in this way this initiative works. So how it can benefit students? Obviously friends, a serious aspirant hardly needs any explanation that how the answer writing will help a civil service aspirant. So it is very important that you do mains answer writing. But now question arises that how this initiative will give you an extra edge, because extra edge you will be getting extra edge by the important features that are there that we have incorporated in this initiative, because you are covering your previous year papers. So obviously always the teachers and the toppers say that revise previous year papers, but the students hardly follow this rule. And what they do, they keep on reading, but they don't solve the previous year papers. But so this problem of you people here will get solved, because we will be covering your previous year papers on Monday and Tuesday. So this will ensure that you cover your previous year papers, and this will also ensure that you get an idea about how the UPSC asks questions. What is important in the UPSC mains, and how the questions are framed, and in which way you have to read. So other thing is that students have the habit to keep on reading and reading new things, but they hardly do revision. So here the feature that is covering the last month current affairs on Wednesday and Thursday will ensure that you also revise the previous month current affairs, and not just read current affairs, new current affairs that are of months that is going on. So this will ensure your revision. So also then writing daily one answer is not that burdening, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but we find that at such platforms the question is basically, the questions are framed number of questions are framed. So a student who is writing for the first time will obviously take time to attempt 3-4 questions, and a lot of time is consumed. So students students complain that they also have to prepare for optionals for general studies, and then we have to prepare from prelims perspective as well as mains perspective, and then we have to cover current affairs as well, and then comes your CSAT. So there is a lot of burden on students who try to prepare in 1 year. So that so obviously as it is of little doubt that answer writing is must. So in that case, the students, what they do, they write initially three four answers per day, but then they see that a lot of time is consumed in this activity, and they simply give up the activity. But then this practice of daily giving you one question will help you in will not burden you to that extent, and will a serious aspirant can obviously keep his or her time for writing daily one answer. So also then students will be required to send their answers to us on our telegram number, that is 8968920720, because the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert feedback on your answer, which you must get if you want to clear your mains examination with great margin, so that you come in the toppers list. So that thing, this problem of you people is solved by us, because here we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers and will provide you the feedback. So obviously friends, as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹999 per month. So the subscription fee is just ₹999 per month, and promise from our side is that you will get same day evaluation provided you send the answers to us before 5 p.m. So if you are getting question in the morning, then you must send it before 5 p.m. But it doesn't mean that after that you can't send answer. You can send answers, but they will be evaluated next day or day after or by taking a time period of 24 to 48 hours. So answers can be sent any time, but the answers that that are sent before 5 p.m. will be evaluated same day. So the subscription link, it is obviously, if in case you are interested, then the subscription link is shown on your screen, and you can use this subscription link to join our initiative, and this subscription link will also be provided in the description box. So do ensure that you check the description box if you are interested in our initiative. So if you have any doubts, queries, you are free to contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, this is all about today's video, and friends, lastly, we also have a public Telegram channel, the link of which is shown on your screen. So on this Telegram channel, we have more than 13,000 subscribers. So we are close to touch 14,000 mark. So if in case you want to access our public resources and want to remain updated about various initiatives that we are running for civil services preparation, then you are more than welcome to join this public Telegram channel. And lastly, if you have any doubts, if you have any queries, you can contact us on this phone number, that is 8968920720, or you can mail us also at achieveias21@gmail.com. So this is all about friends today's video. Thank you. Do ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day ahead.